You and me, what are we?
We're a team.
That's right. So, who do you... Are you okay? All right, Ace, look at me. I need you to stay here with Bernie. Okay, people might be hurting. I'm gonna see if they need my help. Stay with Bernie. Watch my boy!
We can't explain everything we see, but our eyes are open.
Any way I can thank him? Are you sure nobody saw him?
And you're the hooded hero. Please tell me that you're not staying with that name.
Wait, what? I'm not. I'm a factory worker.
I could help you create a whole new identity or a mask.
Okay. If I went public, that might be good. I mean, your product works. It works amazingly, and I know what I signed. Gary, look, I got no choice. It's just me and my boy now. I can handle twice the load I used to.
What are you not hearing? You don't cut it. When I say I need things moved, I need...
Like that?
Are you out of your mind?
These are people, Gary. Men, not parts you replace when they break.
It's not me, man. It's the company. I'm not the bad guy. I'm not the bad guy, man.
Yes, you are. It's simple now. Just like we used to read about.
You're the bad guy.
And I'm the hero. Everything's getting... I know what's right. I do. But no one will listen to me.
Disaster.
No. It's an origin story. Don't cry, okay? Stay strong for me, Ace. What are we?
We're a team.
That's right. My job, my house. You think this is killing me? All over, there's people being pushed down, being robbed. One of them tries to stand up. You gotta make an example out of him.
I could, you know, be a hero.
I'm counting on it.
Did I beat Captain America's time?
Not even close.
Put that bulldozer back where you found it. We need you to suit up.
It's all right, he knows I'm working. Called him on his birthday and gave him all the Heroes of New York action figures.
Nice. I think it's quite smart.
How does it feel?
Feels good. Comfortable.
Tactical missions.
Yeah, also measures your heart rate, systolic...
Ace is fine. We talk all the time.
But you haven't been to see him. Why?
Because the last time he saw me,
I was a monster.
You need to think about him before you make your choice.
And I got some good news. I'm gonna get to come home and see you for a bit.
Awesome. Then maybe you can meet my new friend. She said she knows you.
Hello, Mike.
Remember when I told you I could change your life?
I don't care what happens to me, as long as my boy is.
What's happening here, Mike?
Well, in exchange for his son, we ask Mike to deliver you.
I'm not at full strength, but I can still crush your throat. New deal. My son for your life.
He needs to let her go.
I told them they could have me. But they want you. But how will I look him in the eye? How will I explain what I did? Are you okay?
I'm fine, Dad.
Ace, I gotta make something right. Daddy loves you so much.
I know you get your orders from the clairvoyant, so that means you're not allowed to hurt me, right? No. What if I tried to hurt you? Would you stop me?
No. I would not.
If I wanted you to hurt her...
Those aren't my orders. She's not who I'm supposed to kill.
If we can just speak to Mr. Quint.
The clairvoyant isn't happy.
Dead.
Initiating multi-spectrum overlay.
What the hell did they do to him?
He's having a heart attack. I can restart it or not. It's your choice.
You son of a bitch.
Get the plane in the air.
Can't. I can barely stand.
That should help.
I didn't know better, I'd swear you're starting to enjoy your job. You don't need to be set to default. You haven't left me alone all day.
I was told to never leave your side, sir.
I love you, too.
Okay, Ace, I need you to give me a message. Okay, something your father would know could only come from you.
Enlighten me.
You don't want to do this, Mark!
Why don't you go to him?
I don't want him to see what I've become.
He won't care about your burns.
That's not what I mean. And what I do now, that'll be for him too.
Back up. That mask on your face. Got any more of those lying around?
Afraid not.
At least I have my winning personality.
Mike.
Ward, turn around. You know what needs to happen? All of it?
He'll have his bodyguard with him.
That'd be me. I'm a friend of Skye's.
Sure, and I'm the Hulk.
It's not as bad as it looks.
Really?
Nah, it's pretty bad.
Full cyborg or?
Yeah.
Cool.